We want to evaluate the indefinite integral or determine the antiderivative using the method of substitution. We often use the method of substitution when an integral does not fit a basic integration formula, and by performing u substitution, we can simplify the integral. To perform the method of substitution, we first select part of the integrand function to be equal to u, such that the derivative of u resembles the remaining part of the integral. Notice in this case, if we let u equal the denominator of 5+e to the x, the derivative of u resembles the numerator of e to the x. So the next step, we determine differential u, where differential u equals u prime times dx. In this case, differential u, or du, equals the derivative of 5+e to the x, which equals 0+e to the x, or e to the x, times dx. The next step is to compare u and du to the given integral. We know u equals the denominator of 5+e to the x. From here, notice we're left with e to the x dx, and du is a perfect match. Du equals e to the x dx, which indicates we can substitute du for e to the x dx. Next, we write the integral with respect to u. Again, e to the x dx is equal to du, and the denominator of 5+e to the x is equal to u, which indicates the integrand function is 1 divided by u. Now we integrate with respect to u, and then write the antiderivative back in terms of x. Recall the integral of 1 divided by u du equals natural log absolute value of u plus c. Which is the antiderivative with respect to u, but we want the antiderivative with respect to x, so now we substitute 5+e to the x for u. And because 5+e to the x is always non-negative, we can drop the absolute value if we wish and write the antiderivative as natural log of the quantity 5+e to the x plus c. I hope you found this helpful.